spend time, like, can you take me for tomorrow as well? Like, to spend time with us?
Oh, I'm not sure, because my boss is very strict and he's a long timer.
But, like, we haven't been spending a lot of time together at all. In fact, you rarely come home, and every time you come home, it's, like, very late and the kids are already asleep. You never spend time with them anymore.
I know, and I really want to, but work's really a burden. I'll try my best.
Call me back.
Yeah,
don't
call you soon.
Bye. Thank you. Love you.
Mom, why doesn't Dad like to spend time with us?
Dad likes to spend time with us. It's just that his boss doesn't let him get out of work easily. Dad has to work a lot. He's like very busy and stuff. He's just a very busy man. It's not that he doesn't want to spend time with you. Okay?
Okay.
Knock knock.
State your name and business.
My name is the father, and I would just like one day off, sir.
What should I need it?
Well, I haven't spent time with my kids lately, and I really just need one day off to just have an entire day dedicated to them so they know that I love them and stuff.
No.
Okay.